I'm on now, finally. I'm finally on air. I got killed at 21 the last match I played. I haven't heard anything either because I don't even think my mom's home at the moment. Yeah, no. He hasn't responded to me either, so. Oh, yeah. I guess your house and your rules don't apply to me. I'll do whatever I want. If I want to put my feet on the couch, I'll put my feet on the couch. I do have stinky ass feet all the time. Nope. How are you gonna make me, huh? I'll just sit in there, get high and drunk, and just like sit there playing on my phone. Then I'll confiscate all your stuff, so I have something to do in there. Okay, I'll buy you a new door. I'll just let myself out. I can kick the door off and then buy you a new door. Yeah. Yeah. I'll punch through the glass. It's bulletproof, it's not punch proof. No. Okay, I'll still get out. I'll still break it. Yes, I will. Yeah. They're not doing it right. No, they're not. Yeah, there is. Have you ever seen someone try to use a giant ass dart and drop it from the top of a dam into bulletproof glass? I'll get the ability of stretching and I'll stretch my arm up and drop it. It's too late, my arm's already outside. Oh, it's already up there and dropped the dart. Oh, look, the glass broke. There we go, now I'm out. Okay, I reached my foot out and dropped another dart. I stretched my head out. Well, then, now you don't have to worry about me taking a bath. Now I'm a zombie, so I'll always stink. Oh, I might try Shangri-La. You want to hear the maps we have? The zombie maps we have? The Narakdi Untoken? The very, very first zombie map? That's just like a small building with three rooms. And then we have Vrukt. I know they're all remastered into Black Ops 3. Because we have Shadows of Evil, that's the one he bought me. We have Shino Numa, Kinder D. Toten. No, he didn't give me Black Ops 4. He got me number 3 with all the old maps. But yeah, we have Kino D. Toten. Because what I found out was Battlefield 1 and Battlefield 4 are basically the same amount. Almost like 100 gigabytes. So, yeah. I already had this game downloaded. I just had to download the maps. Oh, we got Origins again too. I uninstalled number 4 to download Black Ops 3, and then I uninstalled Battlefield 4 to get Battlefield 1 for now. So yeah, why? You mean if we find it? Shangri-La, Moon, and Origins. So we have all the older maps. What about Ascension? What about Shangri-La? I said, I'll be right back. some weed with his dad pens and stuff like that. Oh yeah? We'll probably just give you a full bowl and or a part bowl and the gas mask or something. Plus we have like the 7 fucking joint roaches that are in his ashtray. I'm just gonna be up all night. Stay up at least past like 3 o'clock because that's when Adrian's coming over. He gets off work at like 1.